Can y'all see my booty meat?
New York won't see me until at least May, June.
Who was wondering? Yeah, boy, I'm still at it. I had to block you, but you still gotta watch this shit. Cause who the fuck rocket like me? No bra, tight teeth, slick back, ponytail, feeling like I'm iced tea.
I'm going to the rodeo. And I look so cute. I love my outfit. It's the details for me. I was determined to be gaudy, cowgirl, chic, or whatever. And she ate that up. My skirt is short as hell. Can y'all see my booty meat? I got on like some shapewear that has like super mini shorts. So nobody would see my coochie crack.
I can see her coochie crack. She was like coochie crack, coochie crack, coochie crack.
Coochie crack. But I look so cute. Okay, we about to go away. My Uber's on the way. It's taking forever. Houston traffic.
In my face, bump, ass, tight, rack, stuck on shack, height, jury on me, flashlight. I've been listening since last night. Hit him with that good, good, make a nigga act right. Broke boys don't deserve no pussy.
I know that's right.
Big bag, pussy, not the belly band. Take a member, Balenciaga, party back, and all these bitches fuck this. Big bags, pussy, not the belly band. Take a man, rockin' back, party back, and all you bitches fuck. If it's up, then it's up, then it's up, then it's stuck. If it's up, then it's up, then it's up, then it's stuck. Up, then it's up. If it's up, then it's stuck. If it's up, then it's up, then it's up, then it's stuck. I can make the party hot. I can make your body rock. Bitches say they fucking with me. Chances are they probably not. If I had a dick, you'd probably lick it like a lollipop. Paul speaking Japanese. Hit him with karate chop. I'm forever popping shit.
This is
already know. I don't need candles off, cake just needs your body to breathe. Birthday, say what?
Later.
Super fat, that's worth the super cat. Where I rode, got you down when I take about those bitches. Couldn't walk in my trunk, that's worth the Dundee. Just a bunch of airheads like Kelly Bundy. Many jits are so slow, man, they slow the sloth. 600 horse, how you gon' catch the boss? Put them with they hands out, trying to catch the sauce. We have a mugler flow, trying to cut the cloth. See the differences, I run businesses. If I ain't employ you, then what your business is? I have staff roll up like what the business is.
Oh, you don't know that my niggas can witness.
But y'all don't da da da. 100 rounds on a grat da da. Real one like a shot da da. She my little vibe, my little ah ah ah. Bad girl don't run from nobody like ah. Good boy want me touching on his body like yeah. Boy I feel dead if he ever diss me.
Me what to do if he ever miss me?
Back with another vlog after yet another 2 month hiatus. How you doing?
How you doing?
Yesterday we went to the 50 Cent concert at the rodeo and it was so good. 50 Cent is a great performer, and you know with rappers it be hit or miss because they don't be in shape, they don't be really moving and like engaging with the audience and that kind of stuff. Like, he put on such a good show. He brought out Jeremiah, DaBaby, and Flo Rida. Honestly, not too much on them. It was good. It was good. It was a great show. And it was way longer than I expected. I didn't think it was going to feel like a full-on concert, but it really, really did. And yes, he did the G-Unit, not the G-Unit, the t-shirt switch transition thing that he be doing. He's so funny for that. And then we went to this place called Forget Me Not. In the Heights, if you're familiar with Houston area, whatever. It was cool. Like, it was really cute inside. The first cocktail I had was really good, but the service was just, and it was, I had ordered some seafood gumbo. I have been trying to find gumbo that I like everywhere, but I feel like I just need to go to my grandmother's kitchen, because what is this? But anyway, their gumbo, like, the roux was really good. I did like their roux. That was the first roux of a gumbo that I've tried out here, and I'm like, okay, this is good. But the rice, it's like they didn't even try to cook the rice. When did y'all put the rice in?
It's time to put the rice in.
Because it was very hard and grainy. I was just like, But did I eat it? Yes, because the roux was really good. And did I take it home? Yes, because the roux was really good. And am I about to eat it right now because I'm hungry and I don't feel like cooking or ordering anything? Yes, because the roux was really good. Today, I went to go get my toes done because I haven't got them done in like a month. And I also went to Ulta to get some things I was going to order online, but I forgot Ulta is right by the nail salon. Right now, I am back in my house and my house looks a freaking mess. It is so dirty for me getting ready and going out and then coming back mad late and not straighten it up. So we about to get into it and really clean. I don't have to be outside until 8 o'clock
and it is now about 1 p.m. So I'm definitely going to clean. Like, my whole house is a mess. I'm talking both bathrooms. The only place I look a little safe is my office, and barely. But I'm going to stop talking, and I'm going to clean my house. Bye, girl. And just in case you thought I was being dramatic when I said my house looks a mess, this is not like me at all. Like, not even a little bit. A mess. A mess. Like, what the... A mess. Like, girl... Tuesday. I'm still off from work, so I am running errands. Well, I ran some already. I had to go to the post office to do returns. Then I had to go to Whole Foods to do returns and get some groceries. And I got a decent amount of stuff, I ain't gonna lie, for $60. Nah, I take that back. That's a lot of money. I got like 15 items, and it was mainly like produce and stuff. Everything is so expensive. I don't know what I'm about to do. I'm about to start selling something. But I'm about to put my groceries away right now. Today is so hot. I don't even know the temperature outside, but it's very humid. And I just put on my AC. I didn't have it on when I left. But yeah, let me put away my groceries. I'm kind of aggy because I don't know where I put the piece for my camera. It's a piece that goes on the bottom of the camera so you can put it on your tripod. And I have no idea where it is. I'm gonna try to find that today. And yeah. I feel like this is crazy. Granted, I went to Whole Foods, but this is crazy that this little amount of groceries is $60. I know I went to Whole Foods, and yes, I did get a bottle of wine, but this is to cook with. I saw a recipe that I want to make this week. The rotisserie chicken wasn't bad. It's $2 off on Tuesday. I'm probably going to eat this and some salad today. What else I got that could be semi-expensive? The kiwis were expensive. These were like $7 or something, but it's like 10 kiwis in here. Kiwi is not cheap, honestly. Unless I get it from Aldi, kiwi is pretty pricey, but I eat 2 kiwis a day because it has a lot of fiber. It's supposed to be good for your digestive tract. This Parmesan cheese was a little expensive. I mean, but cheese is always gonna be pricey. And I didn't need two boxes of sausages, but I really wanted some breakfast sausages because I need to eat more protein. And then I also got some organic Greek yogurt, which was kind of pricey too. Greek yogurt be pricey, especially when it's organic. But I want to make some overnight oats. Your girl's trying to eat healthy, so there we have it. But I'm definitely not eating out this week. Probably won't eat out much in the month of March. I'm definitely trying to do a no spend. Plus, I'm trying to maintain my weight loss. I only lost like 5 pounds, but I'm still trying to lose weight and be in the gym and be active. So me being inside is conducive to that. Me being outside spending money is not. So yeah. So here's my late breakfast. These sausages look crazy. First of all, they puffed up. I wish I would have got a video when they first came out the air fryer. They were like full, real fat. It was crazy. But anyway, I made me some cottage cheese eggs and I put some scallions and hot sauce on it. Cottage cheese has protein in it and it makes it like have that cheesy taste and it makes the eggs creamy too. So yeah, that's me trying to be a healthy girl. That's one of them TikTok hacks I put up. And then this one is the chicken and maple sausage from Whole Foods. So yeah, I'm about to eat my late breakfast and then start getting my life together. Ciao. I just got back from the gym not too long ago and now I'm about to make me dinner. Oh, y'all already saw I bought a whole rotisserie chicken from Whole Foods. So I'm about to put that in the oven and make a salad with that. I ain't gonna lie, for this chicken to only be seasoned with some salt and pepper is good, but we still gonna put a little shum on it. And I just forced myself to have a protein shake. I'm trying to up my protein intake and it's so hard. But let me go get my dinner started, take a shower and stuff. And I'll talk to y'all maybe tonight, maybe not. We'll see. Okay, bye.
Many hours later.
Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. I know it looks a mess, but your girl had a lot of work to do. Had a lot of work to do. And now I'm about to go get ready to go to an event. I just inhaled some mussels and french fries. I don't know if y'all be shopping at Aldi, Aldi, whatever the hell you want to call it, but they be having some stuff. And their frozen mussels, they have two versions that I like. They have the regular organic sea salt brine mussels. I like those a lot. Those are pretty good. And then they also have like the garlic butter ones. They don't really taste like garlic butter to me. They're lightly seasoned. They can be a little bit salty, but I like it. It's really good. I had that and some french fries from H-E-B. I think it was like garlic and herb french fries. So yeah, I had mussels and frites for lunch. I'm about to go hop in the shower right now so I can start doing my hair and my makeup. I already know what I'm going to wear. So that's taken care of. But let me stop chatting and throw this stuff away. My muscle shows. Hop in the shower. After I hop in the shower, then I'm going to do hair and makeup. And then I'm going to chill. If I have time, I'm just going to sit and wait until the last minute to put on my actual outfit because it's light and I don't want to get nothing on it. But I'm going to talk to y'all later. Okay, bye. With my twin and them, and we all look good stuff. She said she my op, but I don't know her. Had to look her up. I know that I'm rich, but I can help it. Bitch, I'm good as fuck. I've been on these bitches next so long. Sometimes I fucking stuck. I can put you in my business. You might wish me dead tomorrow. Bitches be on dick today, sing every word of up tomorrow. Bitch, I still got cases open. Keep your mouth shut tomorrow. Stay with me today, then get some sleep. You know it's up tomorrow. Fake bitch, that's why my friend fucked on your nigga. Both you bitches pussy. I think y'all should scissor. She bought a chain. I bought the same one, even bigger. She throwing shots, that's how I know I got a trigger. I don't speak dog ho, I don't care what no bitch say. I stay on her mind, I got condos in that bitch head. She says she don't fuck with me, who say that you can't hold? That nigga munching, he gon' eat me like a mango. Long ass teeth, it be tickling my ass crack. Wonder what I do tomorrow that these hoes. Hey baby girl, I'm back from almost being done getting ready. As you can see, I still have some baking powder on. that I need to dust off, but I'm gonna wait because it is hot and humid in Texas and I am not trying to sweat. So, I'm not going to tell y'all what brand the event is for, but it is a brand event. And Kendra is coming with, we're tag teaming, and we're also linking up with one of her friends beforehand. This is my first PR event in Houston, so this is exciting. I honestly do not know many brands that have events in Houston, and I'm a little bit confused because I know for a fact that the PR firm that works with this brand is not based in Houston, but I did pick up that they had an event in New York and I think in Atlanta, if I'm not mistaken. So there's that. But yeah, I think I'm gonna go ahead and throw my clothes on. I still need to blend my makeup and buff it out, buff the powder away and spray. I know it look a little harsh right now, but it will look better once I do that, but that's gonna be last minute things. So let me go put my clothes on, some perfume, jewelry, and all that other stuff to really get the last look at myself before I have to head out in a few. But just wanted to check in. It's been a long day, girl. It's been a long day, but it's been productive. I feel good, and I have a short week because tomorrow's Thursday, aka Friday Junior, and after that, I'm in the house, so nobody asked me to go nowhere. Okay, bye. Hey Google, stop the music. Why does my camera look like this right now? Hey y'all, I'm back and I'm dressed. I was trying to take pictures. I suck at taking pictures and that's why I don't do it, because I get frustrated and hot. But I'm gonna show y'all what I have on. So I have on, can you see this two-piece set from Hanifa? It's so cute, but it's kind of hot for it, but we here now. Let me push my hair back so you can kind of see. Whew, what is giving? Oh my gosh, I'm so hot. From trying to take pictures, I'm hot. And then I have on this, I want to say rose gold-ish. Yeah, rose gold Telfar bag that I've had for so long and I barely wear. And then I have on these mules or whatever from Amazon. They're like a pinkish nude. And they're a little too big for me. I was a little skeptical that my actual size would not fit, but these do. And I think I want the denim ones. I think those will really be cute. And they're comfortable, so. I am waiting for Kendra. She's gonna pick me up and then we're gonna go take pictures. Then we're gonna go to the event. Oh, child, pray for me in pictures. I need to get better at pictures. I don't know what it is, but like I be eating like in real life, but in a picture, I'll just be like, eh. Whatever, but TBD, we'll see. I'll talk to y'all when we at the event. Bye.
Hi, Kendra.
Hey, y'all. I miss Mika so much.
I've been seeing you forever. You disappeared to New York. Mad for me. New York won't see me until at least May, June.
At least a 60, I need to be 65, 70 outside.
When it's still a little shaky, earthquakey, I'm not going.
Yeah, no.
No thanks. Mm-hmm. And I'm so tired. I'm very, very, very tired. I'm also very hungry. But anyway, the girls had a great time at the CoverGirl event. It was cute. It was very cute. But I did not eat. So it is 10:30. I'm starving. I think I'm about to eat some of that Whole Foods chicken I got. And maybe a very small salad. I just know I have to eat something because I'll wake up in the morning and be starving and have a terrible headache. And I do not want that for me. So let me go eat and take a shower and get in bed. That's all I got. That's all we got, folks. Bye.
Heels, one, my tippies. Dope, say and Gabbana, that's one, my tippies. Hop, give me better men when I write the dick. I still got the juice, bitch, bite a sippy. I will never...